This is a pen test on a modified Plasmacam Gotorch with the servo Z axis and Gecko servo drives and Mach 3 at 250 inches per minute. Clearly the Z-axis lead screw is a little noisy and totally inappropriate at that speed. Otherwise the geckos and servos were great.